Okay, so my number of experience was kind of teaching this year. Maybe I can tell you a bit. First, I met my friend. I'm gonna tell you a bit about him, how it was going on. So, Minecraft was not an adventure for me, but me adventure with my two friends, Panda, and probably I'm gonna tell you that we met, one of my friends said that he saw something. Yet, while we were at the plot in the server, we were just looking. It was just an arrow play at about 3 a.m. Eventually, something appeared on my friend. He saw it. But a couple of months later, before that happened, I went to the server with my friend and other friends. I think all of them were left, expect for someone else. But then, someone in the chat said something. But their name wasn't even rank on it. But it was a chat thing. A chat, like bot thing? I think it was a chat thing, but I didn't believe it. But they said it was mixed. It wasn't like what it was. I was like seriously freaking out by the time. I didn't have like a thing. I was at a. Couldn't find a person who was talking. I know this person that he was invisible. But I couldn't even see him. I think that my friend only could see him because he's the only one who could see everything. Could see a hacker. Yet, there's another one thing I've seen before. It was an NPC company. Name it down the numbers. Though, the numbers. My friend posted some picture of it of the NPC and someone else that wasn't even on the server. The NPC wasn't on the server, but he posted it on Instagram. I wasn't really happy about how the NPC was killing me. That was insane. It kept killing me out of the spine I was going on. So the spine was off the server. But I probably was going back to the survival server part of the server, but I didn't like it out the way. Like someone disguised as a creepy pastor. It was a nightmare. I was seriously getting scared. Seriously didn't believe it. Probably this blue cat figure we saw. But yesterday, I saw something. It was a black figure, but I think that I didn't like it. I was probably like seriously confused if I was the victim or not. But because I'm not playing the victim card more than anything else, but just building houses in Minecraft. And probably I don't like the way how this is still going on. Eventually you can't get to this destination because it's not possible. I think not possible. Eventually I probably wanna play some games, but I don't have it. Roblox. So Minecraft is scary. I have out some video proof of herobrine. Herobrine was a real thing, but before he was in a mood of Minecraft, but he still is a thing. I remember seeing him. I have video proof of him. I can show you. So it's in the in the video. I watch your proof of herobrine being real. He appeared everywhere around me. While someone left the server, that was not. Eventually, this was a real thing that happened to me. Can't find the recording, but I think it was somewhere here. I'm not sure if this is the real recording, but I'm gonna. Okay, I'm just gonna pause a bit. So I found the recording here. This is how it happened. This is the recording from what? From February? I can't remember, but I know it was like. Look. Okay, yes, I was flower first, Karen. Well, if I hit the Karen, the person. I have two recordings of this. Can't find the other, I think that the video. There are so many recordings I have from that again. Because I'm recording yet. Yes, this is the proof. I'm not joking, but is it moving right now? But you see it right now. See the emerald? Don't mind that. Probably he can appear in the sky. Obviously, you can tell my username is Fox Sand, so I have a look. That means I'm an output player in the sense. And we check the list. Is it the band again or the series and is it what sound you need? I'm just gonna watch it. What is it if you want? Or you just gonna skip it from the back? I'm joking with it, but I can't edit videos. I'm just a kid. How can I edit a video? It's good. If that's not. Okay, but you will see that now. I think you're gonna see something. Probably looks like not an animal midwitch. That gaming person is not gonna should be on though. If it's just knows, it just knows a little bit. It just knows. Oh my god. Did you see that? Is this it that knows the eggs from the herobrine? Oh my god. Wait for it. Surely I can please check on the player list. No joke, but this is what's before my birthday. But this experience was just scary. Just 2 months before my birthday. Yet, you see the chat.
Proof is here, so
I can come back, child. I beg for you. No, Tonya is real. I always feel like the only person experiencing this. Like, long story short, but you didn't make me haunt you. I'm pretty sure that the stuff is making something that is fake. Pretty sure someone could be being him. Or just the person that is in the game. Obviously not me, because I'm the fucking people, the person that was recording it. Recording is very pretty. Told you. Okay, we can show more proof here. So bye guys!